given a name, that which we call a rose, but any other name would smell sweet. So Romeo would, were he not Romeo called, retain that dear perfection which he owes. Without that title, Romeo, doff thy name, and for that name, which is no part of me, take all myself.